I found love in you. And
hey,
I
don't think we dirty, babe.
Me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. I found love in you. And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. And this is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I found love in you. And no other love will do. That's why I love you.
Forever. last forever, loving you always, forever, my love for you won't change, girl, loving you's the best thing that I can do. Taught me and just showed me how to love again. Yes, you do. You are my best friend. So now I'm feeling so secure. Gonna make sure that this love.
Together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is betwixt Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence, and the first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee. It is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate these two persons present, come now to be joined. I charge both of you, as you will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you, just y'all do, If either of you know of any impediment why ye should not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, ye do confess it now. For be ye well assured that if any persons are joined together otherwise than as God's word doth allow, their marriage is not lawful. Silence, that's a great thing. John Otis Ricks III. Wilkler.
The third.
Wilt thou have this woman to thy wedded wife to live together after God's ordinance in holy in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as ye both shall live?
Thou do.
Great answer.
Letitia Wynette Bailey. Wilt thou have this man to thy wedded husband to live together after God's holy ordinance in the state of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him as long as ye both shall live? Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
I, John Otis Ricks III. Take thee, Letitia Wynette Bailey. To my wedded wife. To have, to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse. This is not ever. For richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. I, Letitia Wynette Bailey, take thee, John Otis Ricks III. To my wedded husband, to have, to hold, from this day forward, for better and for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy order. Usually, preacher stands, talks about two things. Talks about the metal. I'm available for most. gets up and starts talking about heels. Gets up and starts talking about geometrical configuration of the world. It's a circle. Has no end. Has no beginning. And I like all of that. Part that I really, really like is the size of the ring. It's a small circle. It's a symbol that every time you look at this ring, you realize that there's no room for anybody else in this circle. Let us pray. God, right now, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, God, for these two. We thank you, God, for the symbol and the token of their love. Lord God, right now, in the mighty name of Jesus, we ask that you would bless these rings. Bless these rings and endow them with love and power. Bless these rings and endow them with forgiveness and stability. Bless these rings and endow them with steadfastness, that you will get the glory. We love you, Lord. And we praise you, Lord. In Jesus' name. Come on, everybody, say amen.
Change. You came and turned it all around. Got me saying amen. the stove, from the church to the job. Best thing I got me saying amen. Girl, you're looking good, you keep that cooking good. Best thing for sure, your love's not settling, settling on me. Like a kid in a blanket, made it hard for me to leave. And you gave me new love, kind I never ever seen. And I'm eternally thankful. Got me saying amen. From the bed to the stove, from the church to the job, best thing I got. Got me saying amen. Girl, you're looking good, you keep that cooking good.
Thank you. in the morning while it's calm. I seen a baby sleeping in his mother's arms. And I've seen couples find each other in the dark. And I see us together again,
together.
Even if only in my heart. I see colors on a canvas turn to art. And I've seen people search for answers in the stars. And I've seen days when no one talks to me but God. I can see us together again, even if only in my heart. Before the heavens open up, we might just find that we're still in love. Oh, if you love me, I believe that one day you'll be back in my arms, love. I don't care how long, I'll just keep holding on until you are. Oh, if you love me, I believe that we're not over while we're apart. It might not be small, but you're still my lady, if only in my heart. Only in my heart, only in my heart, if only in my heart, you're still my number one. If only, only, only. I keep a photo in my wallet of us two. I keep on dreaming, every dream I have is you. Keep saying I'll throw it away, but never do. Keep wondering when did I become the shameless fool. Keep saying, do you ever think of me at all? Keep praying that it's you each time that someone calls. Keep thinking, why the hell are we even apart? I keep holding out hope for us, if only in my heart. Before the heavens open up, we might just find that we're still.
Praise the Lord, church. Did y'all hear me? I said, praise the Lord. I don't know why they asked me to do this, but because Curtis was right. I tend to always want to cry. But I have to say this, that they are happy tears when you see me cry. Because one time in my life, I couldn't cry. I was so hard, I didn't care about a person. But you know, God came and changed my life. And so each time that I cry now, I thank him for that. This is a blessed occasion for me. It's a blessed occasion for my family. And first to the Bailey family, I would like to thank you. Allowing your daughter to become a part of the Ricks family. You know, I stand here as a blessed man. 20 years ago, I could have been dead. I was supposed to be dead. The doctors told me to go home and die. Nothing else they could do for me. But God saw fit to do something else for me. So I thank him each and every day that I wake up. So you know, to me, this is a blessing because I could not have been here to see this. And it's not only for her, the teacher, but I take it as a blessing because I now have two more grandchildren that I can call my wife. You know, and I tell you, talk a little bit too much sometimes, so y'all forgive me. But I also learned to say what God put in my heart. Because you never know when you won't be able to say it. You'll be gone on. So if you put it in your heart to tell somebody you love them, tell them. Don't wait till next week. That's not promised. So I've learned to do that. And again, I say this is a blessing. And to my son over there, who keeps hollering, he's number three. The third. Okay, excuse me, son. Excuse me. He's the third. He failed to recognize without number two, there would be no number three. Everybody said order. Keep it in order. So, again, I say to the Bailey family, thank you. I love you. Leticia, once you become a Greek, you'll never anything else. No, she's our son. You have to share with the rest of the family. So, I know they asked me to bless the food, and so I have to do and be obedient to say, do what they asked me to do. So to all the families and friends, it would be less of me as the father of the groom to thank you, not thank you all for coming out. So I thank you personally for coming out and being a part of this, because it's a blessing for them. You know, let's just bow our heads. And first I'd like to ask the Lord for forgiveness, to repentance. I need to repent. We need to repent for anything that we've done or said today that we should not have done. So therefore, Lord, we repent for it. Secondly, Lord, we come to you. We come to the throne, thanking you for this beautiful day. Thanking you for this occasion, Lord, this special occasion. And we thank the friends and family who have come out today. We thank the caterers. We thank the ones who prepared for you. But we also would like to ask you to bless the ones who are going to partake of. So therefore, Lord, we just want to say thank you, because there's nothing else that we can say that would be sufficient. So we just say thank you, Lord. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name, amen.
While the heavens open up, we might just find that we're still in love. Oh, if you let me,
if you let me,
I believe that one day you'll be back in my arms, love. I don't care how long, I'll just keep holding on until you are. Oh, if you let me, I believe that we're not over. While we're apart, it might not be small, but you're still my lady, if only in my heart. If only in my heart, only in my heart, if only in.
Yeah.
Here's our time set.
But at
never talked about me about no other woman more than you talk about her. So I don't know where you came from. You must have came from the rock from, with the caves, you know, where you came from the caves. But just where you came from, and you joined us, and I don't know how you learned to love this hashtag, not the real. You know what I'm saying? So I welcome you. Because this alpha, you run the show, baby. Hold him down, and I believe at the end of the day, he gonna hold her down.
Confess the tight miniskirt you wear. I just can't help but be.